Are you guys dogs or frogs? Just make up your damn mind. Come get some. Let's check out this oil rig. Maybe I can contact Quinn. What's that? Sounds like a mayday. Let's see. Damn thing's busted. Is that an SOS in your tower? Or are you just happy to see me? I guess I better find whoever that is, before something big and nasty gets there first. Princess in the tower. I see you guys are really happy to see me. Something, or are you just passing gas?
To register complaint regarding security situation at mainland refinery. I was not asked for identification upon arrival, as all security personnel are deceased. Also, scattered body parts are in violation of health code paragraph 5.
Oh, I know that protocol. It means kill all the bad guys.
Oh!
need to get to the other side. There must be a way to move these containers.
I would like to register a request regarding spelling of my name in official documentation in likely case of my death at hands of alien invaders. Transliteration of Dimitri into English should use spelling with Y, not I, to prevent creation of inconsistency in historical record. Dimitri with I is name of my grandfather, as noted in previous complaint regarding transliteration of Russian names.
Didn't your mom tell you that burping in public is impolite?
would like to register a request regarding spelling of my name in official documentation in likely case of my death at hands of alien invaders. Transliteration of Dimitri into English should use spelling with Y, not I, to prevent creation of inconsistency in historical record. Dimitri with I is name of my grandfather, as noted in previous complaint regarding transliteration of Russian names.
Any survivors? Calvary's here.
Oh, thank God. I thought I would never make it out of here. These monsters killed my unit and trapped me in here. I tried to contact the local partisans, but they're too far and I... Ah!
This is extremely uncool.
Thank you. Ashoka, called Brand, has betrayed humanity and flies towards Tunguskan. If you notice a plane with AAA signs on it, shoot on sight. I repeat, shoot on sight.
Hey, can you hear me? I could use a little help.
Hello, comrade. Who is speaking?
My name's Sam Stone. I'm heading towards Tunguska, but I'm afraid I forgot my travel brochure at home.
Wait, Sam Stone himself? Oh, holy shit, man! My name is Igor Ledov. Where are you exactly?
I'm, not quite sure. Looks like an oil refinery.
Wow, you're a long way from home. Listen, you need to get out of that refinery and head straight to the south. Me and my partisan squad can help you to reach Tunguska. We'll be waiting for you in a small village called Kalinovka. You can't miss it.
Sounds great. Thanks, comrade.
No problem, man. Hey, give your phone link to our channel just in case.
Drop dead!
giant robotic chainsaw arm. That's four words that were meant to go together. A mech with a chainsaw. I love Russia.
Loading ammunition.
I've got the moves like Jaeger.
Tango squad, this is Selena. I've located Brent's plane on the airfield, 4 kilometers away from the refinery. I guess it stays there for refueling. Shit, should've brought my rocket launcher. Be ready to open fire, people. Looks like they're taking off very soon. Over and out.
Just in time.
Eye for an eye, bitches.
Ah, a familiar face. The legendary Sirius Sam.
The equally legendary one-eyed Olga! Hey, I thought you were dead.
Nah, you can't kill Olga that easily. I planned to head towards Tunguska Portal after killing Tipodius the Strangler, but these Octanian bastards got really mad at me for some reason. So I had to spread a little word about my death. And everything was fine and well, until you showed up.
Well, what can I say? I'm not looking for a fight, but the fight always seems to be looking for me.
I know the feeling, but this place is full of bad guys, and they probably have backup incoming too. Not good for my cover story, and not great for you either, Stone. So, how about we help each other out? I'll go to the bell tower and cover you from up there while you party down here.
You sure you can get up there with that leg of yours?
Relax. One-eyed Olga has gone through much worse.
Here they come! God, why do I always attract the freaks?
Myself included? Nice shooting, ma'am.
That's nothing. Earlier today, I managed to shoot down a plane. Now that was something.
Wait, so you shot down Brand?
Yeah, well, I heard radio transmission, looked outside, saw a plane full of traitors, aimed, and bam, straight to the engine.
Wow, you know, we'd actually make a really good team.
Another time, Stone. Gotta stay low for a while and fix myself up. But I have a gift for you. Let it remind you of our time together.
Thanks, ma'am. Hope we'll meet again soon.
Me too. And don't call me ma'am. I'm Olya. Пока.
shot!
Freud would have a field.
Guess I'll have to walk the rest of the way.
Sam, I have good news and I have bad news. The good news, we have found a nice present for you.
Cool. What's the bad news?
Ivan ate all the beans.
Please tell me those two things are unrelated. Yeah, guys, I'm glad to see you too. Opportunity for puns. Then again, it's easy to go off track with those. We'll be right back.
One more step, and I will shoot.
Easy, dude. Easy.
Americanas? Who are you? Tell!
My name's Sam Stone. I'm looking for some guy called...
Ivan, what the hell? This is serious Sam! I told you he'll come! Put your gun down, you idiot!
My friend, I am so glad you are with us. Sorry about Ivan, he's a slow learner, you know.
No worries.
So, let me introduce myself again. I'm Igor Ledov, and this is my valiant partisan squad. Natasha?
Hi.
Vlad?
Hey.
And Ivan. We are your biggest fans, man!
Oh, I'm flattered. Nice to meet you guys.
Open the gate!
So, what's the plan?
There is a train depot at the end of this village. We saw a locomotive and some wagons over there. I am sure we can run that thing and use the train to move to the nearest town called Ustinov. You'll be able to get to Tunguska from there much easier, but...
But?
But we have to assemble the train, and there are too many enemies out there. We have to fight for the depot.
Oh, here I thought it'd be something difficult. Let's roll!
Present. We found a box with a new toy near the fallen EDF convoy. Wanna take a look?
No way, dude. This toy looks great.
Works even better. Get ready to rock. Just don't use it near Ivan.
You're the beast.
Hey, Matt, what do you think about Storm?
I'm still here. Folks in these parts deal with the stress of war. Should have seen that. station hero to crane operator. Not sure if that's a demotion or a sensible career choice.
Thank you.
one for the history books, fellas.
Holy crap.
This crazy bastard actually did it!
I have one thing to say.
Whoa.
I think now I get all that.
Hey, Americanus.
Hey, dude, listen. If there's some problem, we...
Let's wash out our stress together.
Oh, man. I wish Father Mikhail was here with us. He'd have appreciated this ride.
I'm an atheist, Sam, but I knew and respected Father Mikhail very much.
He was a good man. Real Russian. Let's drink for him.
We've arrived.
All right, you bastards. Our stop. Pack your guns and get your asses out.
Track on the station, so we will have to stop here.
Trouble. We'll cross that bridge when we get there. Let's cross this one first. Turns out what I just said was highly ironic.
Come on.
long time to get over that. Nothing? Really?
How will we cross the river now?
The ice looks sturdy enough. I guess we can just walk to the boats.
Ah, spoken like a true Russian.
I try. Shall we?
Lead the way!
Now I get it! You won't get over that, because it's a bridge!
Thank you.
attack. Works for me so far.
temperature, Sam?
Pretty much the way I imagined it.
Cold and snowy?
Half brave, half crazy, and 80% out.
Thank you.
break a sweat.
Hell yeah! We are awesome!
Remember this town, piece of it.
We got right behind you,
Pavlov squad!
Who did this?
Something's wrong. I don't like this.
What do you mean?
Shit! Brand,
you should be glad to see me, Stone. The universe has given you a second chance. Surrender, and your friend lives.
Let him go!
Don't you see what's happening, Stone? Don't you see how pointless this whole heroic struggle of yours is? You kill one villain, another takes his place. You win battle after battle, and yet you're still losing the war. And friends keep dying. Make the pragmatic choice, Stone. Stop resisting. Play your part.
Don't listen to him! Better be dead than surrender to this goddamn padla!
Wrong answer.
Bastard's gonna pay for this.
I thought Brand was dead!
So did I, but I guess I was wishful thinking. You guys okay?
Fine. Not sure we can climb over that mess, though.
Is there another way to the dam?
Yes. We're actually closer to it than you. You'll have to make a little deep.
Alright. Stay there. Find the place to lay low. I'll make my way alone this time.
Think about your team, man.
The point. Then we went and keep some ass for Ivan.
Ah!
Explosive!
This is the end, Stone. No more second chances. I tried to help you understand what's in your own best interest, but I guess you're just too much of a fanatic.
Live like a traitor, die like a traitor.
the right choices. I am the last human.
All the right choices, huh? That's funny. I spent a lot of time thinking about what turned you into a traitor. Was it fear? Delusion? Greed? You know what I realized, Howard? You're a fucking idiot. That felt really good. Huh? Hey, Sam! Who are you? I'm you, from the future. It's complicated, just roll with it. It's not the weirdest thing that's happened this week. Alright, listen up. I know it's really cool that you killed Bran, but this timeline does not end well. Believe me, I've seen every variation.
I shot Napoleon like you said, but the future is still the same.
Yeah, I figured as much. Honestly, I just wanted someone to shoot that little twerp. Anyway, Sam, Olga, I've got a mission for you. Now, back in 1352 BC, the Pharaoh Akhenaten has just discovered a buried Syrian ship.